So Corey Hayes dispossessed. Can the Dynamo take advantage? Space now for Darwin Quintero. Over now to Rodriguez, who has smashed it in. A full-blooded finish from the young man who has impressed so many this season for Houston Dynamo. And he gives Tav Ramos, who's signed away, back into the game at Allianz Field.
The pressure on, forces the turnover. They go the other way, and with numbers. Look at the attacking pieces for the Houston Dynamo. The support that Darwin Serén has on both sides of the ball as he carries it forward. He had two, three passing options there inside the 18 and just roofs that one home, buries it just above the fingertips of Dane St. Clair as he's trying to pick and choose where that ball might go.